Kailyn Lowry found love after heartbreak when she began dating girlfriend Dominique Potter. She is single, a source close to Lowry, 25, told Radar. Kail decided she didn't want to be in a relationship because she's not over everything that happened with Lux's dad Chris Lopez. The insider added, she decided she wanted to be alone and focus on her kids. Unlike her nasty split from ex-husband Javi Maroquin, Lowry and Potter are still friends. The mother of three boys confirmed the romance in November on her podcast with Lindsay Crisley, Coffee, and Convos. We were friends for a year, until it just kind of like turned into it, she said. It's not like she was trying to wine and dine me to ask me to be her girlfriend. But she explained how they had relationship struggles early on. We go out to eat, but it's kind of hard 'cause I have kids, I have a baby, she said. I have never gotten a babysitter and gone on a date. Lowry welcomed her son Lux in August 2017 with on-again, off-again boyfriend Chris Lopez. They were on good terms until he refused to acknowledge paternity. My guess is he won't acknowledge paternity so she can't file for child support, an insider close to Lowry told Radar. They gave a form in the hospital, but he didn't sign it. Lowry even filed to change her son's last name from Lopez to Lowry on November 13, 2017. Lopez now has visitation with their son.